he returned home, still stunned by his encounter with Khrushchev. He called up the reserves and warned the country to prepare for nuclear attack. Talking to him that summer, an aide remembered, was like talking to a statue.